even in this world, it is I that rule my destiny. What happens is what I desire. And what does not occur is what I do not want to happen. Wow. Talk about empowering. Talk about the end of victimization. Talk about the end of anxiety. But what he's saying is that you're not at the mercy of anything. And he said this 2,000 years ago when he said, "Be of good cheer, for I have overcome the world."